The MatchMaker brush will closely match flat objects to the curvature of the nearest visible subtool. Disable perspective for accuracy and hide all obstructing subtools. Next, line up your object, making sure it is completely outside or completely inside of your reference mesh. When done, use the MatchMaker brush to click and drag to project. Enable transparency and hold the Alt key to project embedded subtools upward. Pick the best angle and Z intensity to get the best results.